What's up, everyone? So I'm DJ Paris, the other half of Don't Stop Dancing. I'm not sure if you met my partner Yoshi, but you know, he's probably, you know, jamming to the beats, trying to get people pumping. We're here at a grand opening in downtown LA, a really nice venue, and I have the privilege to DJ for the owners of La Ca. They have several restaurants, and I've been the resident DJ for a long time.
Chose
DJ Paris to DJ. We've actually worked with him a lot over the number of years. We've done New Year's Eve parties. We've done parties at mansions. We've done clubs, lounges, or whatnot. He gets the party rocking. There's no question about that. But what I like about him more is his professionalism. He shows up on time. He means what he says, and you work with a lot of DJs, and a lot of times you really don't get that. We always work with Paris on our marquee events.
The first time we saw him was at Volcanoes, and it was pretty cool because we had a lot of fun there.
I love the music. This is what I do. I don't think that there's anything else that I wouldn't want to do. And that's what really inspired me.
Paris is the type of person that brings people together from all nationalities. And that's something I respect about him. One word to describe Paris would be, I would say open. And he caters to everyone. And everyone that hears his music, everyone that works with him, they're happy. You're gonna have a good time.
I mean, I've played for everything from weddings to nightclubs to social events to red carpet events, and this is what I enjoy. So if you want to contact us, my partner, Pocket Groovy, and me, DJ Paris, go to DSDSQ2.com or find us on Facebook, which is DSDSQ2.